This is St. Thomas's the Martyr on Chelsea Church, which is steeped in history. Going back some years, might have been reborn then.